Required technologies are the main key of discussion during the last day of a conference on business and banking, Joseph Joseito reports.
Delegates and banking professionals from ministries, banks and financial institutions from home and abroad are gathering in Yangon for the second Myanmar Banking and Business Development Conference. Banking experts from abroad share their insights on employing technology as an enabler for industry growth and seeing how the developing telecom sector could play an important role.
In Myanmar, with the development of the telecom and the low penetration of internet today, we can expect that the telecommunications will be certainly a key driver to grow the banking sector, to get closer to the customer.
With up to 10 foreign banks anticipated to be allowed to operate in Myanmar soon, local counterparts begin to strengthen technological capacities.
We have to go for the core banking, for the banking sector. Because core banking is centralized and then we can support customer immediately. As well as we can control and we can manage and we can look and we can trace the transaction in real time.
Not only for competition, but also for rolling out new products and services. Because right now you can see that there is a big demand for SME customers, that is small and medium enterprise customers. There is a big demand even for corporate customers. And also, there is a demand for growing banking in the microfinance sector or the retail banking sector.
A total of around 250 banking professionals and delegates from 16 countries are present in this two-day conference. Joseph Joseito, Myanmar International Television.